There's nothing better than when your dry fly is ticking along a kind of undercut grass bank and this big fish comes up and just follows it back. That is so sexy. If that's not a wrong use of the word.